Tibaba. Hiya! Ingonya! Ingonya, Monday, Wednesday, my bad. Ingonya! Ingonya, Monday, Wednesday, my bad. Ingonya, Monday, Wednesday, my bad. It's the circle of life.
This is a lockdown situation! This is a lockdown situation! This is a lockdown situation!
All you 12 to the tier list, now!
Hey guys, what's going on?
I don't know what's going on!
Jasmine?
Yeah?
Sandy?
Yeah?
Huh?
Yeah?
Shh, girls, I'm trying to mark the roll! Jansu? Jansu? Bueller? Jansu.
Oh my gosh, no one's gonna hear my laugh again. Oh no, we're not gonna get married. Oh my god!
Today we're going to be relaxing in a calm and zen-like state.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Oh, do you remember the athletics carnival?
Oh, yeah.
Yellow diamonds in the light, and we're standing side by side as a shadow crosses mine. What it takes to come alive.
Interrupt this program to bring you important news.
It was one ordinary recess.
Oh my god, it's been like 5 minutes since I've been doing something.
Cat, what are you doing?
Cat, go away. This is the time.
Go first, let me take a selfie.
Good luck next to you girls. We're really going to miss you and we're going to miss all the fun times we had on the excursions together.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm going to pick up the pieces and build a Lego house. If things go wrong, we can knock it down. My three words have two meanings, but there's one thing on my mind. It's all for you. And it's dark in a cold December, but I got you to keep me warm. If you're broken, I will mend you, and I keep you sheltered from the storm that's raging on. Now I'm out of touch, I'm out of love. I'll pick you up when you're getting down. And out of all these things I've done, I think I love you better now. I'm out of sight.
We're gonna miss you so much.
I can't believe my little munchkins are all so grown up now. What am I gonna do without you?
So many free periods.
But you know what? The memories have been pretty good.
A little bit strange.
And just downright random.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can burn brighter than the sun. Tonight.
Soon.
I know, right? Oh my god!
We're probably never gonna see each other again.
I know.
Don't say that, we'll always be friends. I'll be there for you.
Congratulations, Year 12, for making it to the end. I will miss all of you. And hope that you've enjoyed your time at Bankstown Girls High School. And particularly a shout out to my ancient history class. And
good luck.
Congratulations on making it to the end. And make sure you keep us updated on how you're going.
Good luck, Year 12. We'll miss you.
All the best. Mwah!
Hello girls, a shout out from Legal Studies. We'll miss you. Thank you for your wonderful 2 years. And hashtag SeaMonkeys on Twitter.
I will miss the gullibility of the Year 12 class. You've kept us entertained all year. This has been just one rolling big fun period of time for us. We've loved it.
See you 12! My favourite memory of Year 12 is when I kicked our two captains, Quincy and Amara, out of class in Year 8 because they were singing in food technology.
At 12 Textiles, I will not miss our long afternoons staying back at school until 6 p.m. sewing, but I really will miss you guys. You're a great bunch of girls and a lot of fun. 12 Hospo, I will miss our coffee times. I will not miss when Fatima set the grill on fire the other day. That was quite scary. Alright, have fun! Good luck!
Hi Year 12, I know I haven't known you for very long, but I already feel like I have a wonderful rapport with so many of you, especially my beautiful music class and my wonderful, very energetic ELK class, ELK 1. I'd just like to wish you all the best on your journey in life after high school, and I hope that all your dreams come true. Words from Bernard Fanning, I just want to wish you well.
Yeah!
Beat go hard though.
Stop, why you doing that?
The beat go hard though.
They look at them in the eye.
They're seniors.
You're not alone, together we stand. I'll be by your side, you know I'll take your hand. When it gets cold and it feels like the end, there's no place to go, you know I won't give in. No, I won't give in. Disappear before the doors close and it comes to an end. With you by my side, I will fight and defend. I'll fight and defend. Yeah, yeah. Keep holding on.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know. Always there with a smile, saying you're not alone. Singing la 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 la, que será.
So let's just do it. And even when the rain falls, you and I will stand tall. No matter what you go through, I'll never leave you.
So you gotta be strong, strong. Live by the words of the song, song. Together is where we belong, belong. Never stop dreaming, keep holding on.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends.
god, I want to go home, man.
Yeah, I know.
Am I interrupting something? Is this part of an exclusive club that I'm not invited? Can I join?
Excuse me, girls. Just wanted to tell you, sorry, but it's just a false alarm. And I'll now leave you with a quote from Dr. Seuss. Cry because it happened, don't smile because it's over.
At the end of the day, some you win, some you don't. So I'm glad that I'm here with some friends that I know always there.
Okay. I'm just gonna say. No, don't record it.
Am I recording? No, I'm not. No, no.
You're
right. I stopped it.
You're lying.
I stopped it, I started it again.
It's recording.
Okay.
Hi, Year 12. I can't believe I'm doing your farewell speech. It's been a fabulous 6 years of being a year advisor. First of all, I just wanted to wish you the very best of luck for your HSC. I know you're all prepared for it and you will do me proud, yourself proud, your family's proud and BGHS proud. It's been a wonderful roller coaster of memories. We've had fun times. We've had interesting conversations. We've had times where we've been crying and upset, but then we get over it. And there's times where I've just really wanted to kill you. And but I do get over it. And I realize that you girls are just a really wonderful bunch of people. And it's just been such a pleasure to be your year advisor. Some fond memories are just the times where we've laughed so much, we've just gone on excursions and turned a dull, normal day into something that's exciting and fun and a memory that we talk about for years to come. You may not believe this, but even when I was overseas for the 7 weeks, I was constantly thinking about you guys. I missed you guys. I just wanted to come back and make sure that I see you off for your last couple of weeks of school before you graduate and get out in the real world. I really believe that you are all special, you're all individual. You've had the big personalities from the beginning, even when you stepped into this school in year seven. It's not a surprise to me that you're leaving the school wonderful, educated, smart, beautiful girls, and I'm very proud of you. Okay.
Take four.
I do want to mention the Purple Rain prank. I thought that was amazing. I know it's funny that the person being pranked actually enjoyed it so much. For me, it was like a dream come true. Purple everywhere, my favorite singer on the loudspeaker. So I just want to thank you guys. You put so much effort into that, and I'm never gonna forget that. It's really special to me. So before I go, I just want to tell you guys to aim high in life. Don't take crap from anyone. I want you to stay confident and mature and independent girls who set goals in life and actually get out there and achieve them. And before I start to get emotional, I just want to tell you all that I love you and I'll miss you. And BGHS, the doors are always open, and I'm always happy to have you guys back so we can chat and remember the memories.